Pala Marina, Wikipedia article audio. Pala Marina is a traditional Chilean seafood soup or light stew usually served in a pala. It usually contains a shellfish stock base cooked with different kinds of shellfish and fish. These are complemented with a variety of herbs and spices such as paprika and parsley. Preparation. Ingredients. Traditions. Pala Marina in pop culture. List of references. Onions, carrots, bell peppers and tomatoes are fried together in a pan before adding the fish and shellfish and frying all together until juices begin to run. Some recipes then add a further selection of shellfish, sometimes canned, with the shells removed, and extras like paprika and white wine. Fish stock is poured over the fried ingredients and the soup is left to simmer until rich and flavorsome. Salt can be added to taste, though it is not always required, as the reduction of the liquid and the presence of the shellfish increase the saltiness of the dish. The soup can be served with a garnish of herbs, such as parsley. It is traditional for groups of friends or family go to the local seafood market and enjoy a pala marina, especially the morning after a party, when it is believed to aid recovery from a hangover. On January 1, the historic seafood market Mercado Central de Santiago is one of the busiest places in Santiago. Chilean national newspaper La Nación reported that 28,000 people were expected to visit the market on January 1, 2010. Popular belief also ascribes aphrodisiac properties to Pala Marina. In episode 11, Ubiquiu, of the third season of US TV series Breaking Bad, the character Gus Fring, a prominent Chilean methamphetamine distributor in the southwest of the United States, prepares a pala marina for Walter White while explaining the origin of this typical Chilean dish.